percent more true. Run for it! Deserve to be out of ammo. RPG!
Thank you, tank, for favors. I'm on the emplaced weapon.
Behind the cover!
Amateurs! Carmona to send more troops.
I was on the hide to make sure the paperwork was destroyed. You're on your own.
No, please! I'll pay you! Here, take my watch!
Hey, I got you good. Keep your crackerjack pride.
Poor soldier! Send some more! Come on, come on!
Thank God! I thought I'd never make it out of there alive!
You almost... Whatever you got, Solana sure as hell wants to get his hands on.
Ah, it's mostly just stuff showing how we've been screwing the Venezuelans out of their oil.
You must be proud of yourself.
You have no idea. We had them paying us for their own oil. But I guess that's over now. Back to Texas for me.
Oh, you don't lie.
Nah, I'm more of a telex man. I could have this whole thing with Solano wrapped up in an hour from my office. Now I get to go wait for that meeting with Solano's top brass. See how they're gonna screw us next.
Meeting, huh? Where?
What? You think I'm stupid? You think Dr. Rubin didn't call me? Tell me why you're being so friendly?
Pull it out!
I tell you that, and you've got no reason to keep me alive. You get me back to our office, alive, and you'll get your info.
Solano, Carmona, who cares?
Get the hell
Thanks
out.
For bringing me back to the HQ. I'm just
down on my head.
Thrilled to be alive.
Sorry.
Gotta remember to catch the game tomorrow. I reckon it's only a matter of time.
Always counting on me to come save your bacon.
All right, where to, boss?
Oh, hey, boss. Just...
Hang tight. You know, wait for your call. I'll always have the ready. Please don't shoot me.
You know, I think... I know you hate target practice, but I know you love losing money. I mean, gambling. So,
okay, I've got the grenade launcher core set up. You want to give it a shot? Just remember to ask the grenades to get them over or around obstructions. See if you can beat my time. Wow, that was impressive. Get back behind the sandbags. You're not not allowed to fire from the front.
Okay, yes, you won.
Wasn't even close.
Hey, I'm just reading the news sites. Some independent blog. I'm reading.
This road runs all the way around the lake. West takes you to Maracaibo, east gets you to Caracas. There's a huge bundle of cash nearby. Now that we have a helicopter pilot, we can have you and winch it out of there if you can get up close to it. You're about to enter the city of Merida, currently occupied by the Venezuelan army. They're using this city as a base for their operations in southern Venezuela, so you're likely to encounter a lot of resistance. Side of the Amazons in Venezuela. You won't find much on the main roads around here, but all you have to do is travel off the beaten path, and you'll find all kinds of hidden VZ and guerrilla activity.
Thank you. Matthias Nilsson, the indestructible mercenario. The people have need of you.
I hear you need help. Yeah, what the hell? I'll take it.
I've marked a location in your PDA. It's not far. Let's get it over with so we can get larger contracts.
The struggle of the proletariat with the bourgeoisie is at first a national struggle.
Solano Carmona to send more troops.
Commando team, inbound to your position. Message received. Troops incoming.
Ah, yes. The Swedish mercenary who's come to single-handedly detonate my country.
Oh, that would be fun, but really, I just want blank on
Solano. Yes, well, I wish you better luck with that than I've had. My name's Acosta, Marcela Acosta. You've already worked for Universal Petroleum. Those pigs deal with Blanco and Solano. Why come to the People's Liberation Army?
They gave me some info. I need more. Dr. Rubin thought you might know something. Said you've been out here fighting the VZ for a while.
The VZ? We are the VZ. Venezuelans, all of us. Remember that while you are a guest in our country. You are here for revenge, but we are resisting the imperialists.
Sure. What do you know about Blanco?
I know the location of a secret meeting between Blanco and Carmona's lieutenants, but I do not know when the meeting is. It could happen any time in the next few weeks, and I cannot spare the men to.
That's okay. I think I can handle the when if you can give me the where.
Very well. I will trade this information for your help in eliminating some of Carmona's troops.
There's an old Viking saying, it's best to get paid for what you were gonna do anyway. What's the contract?
The patriotic citizens of Merida are staunchly in favor of our struggle. Carmona sent one of his lieutenants, Mendez, to occupy Merida and keep the people in line. Mendez is responsible for killing dozens of people. Anyone who sympathizes with us, and many who were innocent bystanders. The people protested against this occupation. They are very brave. I want you to ensure their bravery is rewarded. Free Merida from Carmona's troops and bring Mendez to me. Alive, preferably, but dead is unacceptable.
And you'll tell me what you know about Blanco.
We need more firepower. You should talk to our contacts.
And pay me. The magic words. I'm in.
Relying on you doesn't seem to concern her.
Marxist! Maoist, capitalist, everyone loves relying on me until the bill comes.
Mendez will come out of hiding once you've destroyed enough support. I've identified several occupied buildings in Merida for you to start with. Just keep away from the church. That's a PLAV stronghold.
Pretty sure you can lure him out by hurting his forces bad enough.